Okay, you crazed son of a bitch. We're on the interstate just where you said to be.
We've done everything you asked. Now tell us where this damn truck bomb is.
You undercover cops think you're so goddamn smart. We'll take a look up ahead. Two trucks. Good luck.
Two? Son of a... Two truck bombs? Two! That goddamn maniac's a goddamn maniac.
Don't worry, we're in the right car to do this. Fast and low.
You sound like you've done this before.
Yeah, sort of. So hold on. Okay, here's the plan. I'm gonna glide us underneath each trailer and defuse the bombs.
You're gonna do what? That must be them up ahead.
Yeah, I see them. Okay, here goes.
Oh God, I see it! Keep her steady! We did it! We did it!
Hey, don't get ahead of yourself. We've still got one more to go.
This is still suicide, man!
Only if we die.
Man, 2 years as undercover cops and we never pulled off anything like that.
Isn't false hope a bitch? I've got 10 more just like them cruising the city. Enjoy.
Oh man, we're screwed.
No, we're not. I know a guy who knows a guy, so hang tight. Gonna have to get up high and shift real quick to catch all these bombs before they detonate. Nice and low. This should do nicely. Now, where's the next one? I'm gonna stop all those bombs from detonating. I'm gonna have to shift up high and move fast. Nearly there.
Button, Harvey, no matter what.
Are we in a hurry?
We got fucked.
Now, where's the next one?
Coming through!
Another one down. Need to step it up, John.
Nearly there.
Gonna take my head off trying to drive under a rig in this.
No way, this is gonna fit under one of those big rigs.
Hurry, damn it!
Oh, hell. Let's hope that maniac doesn't have any more bad days planned for this city.